racket.
Still forward, you're going forward, right? You're balancing on. Okay, start again. Start again. Shoulders to the front. Bang. Yeah. Again. Shoulders. Bang. Okay. Bang. Again. Stop. Again. Start. Stop. Get up. Racket. Bring it up. Okay. Again. Go. Yeah. Stop. Go. Bring it up back. Back. Stop. Okay. Bang. Again. Same. Start again. Ready. Actually, ready. Ready position. Backswing. Okay. Nice. Right? Wait a minute. Let's take that swing slowly. Backswing. Backswing. Okay. It's this hip first. Hip first. Yeah. That's it. Ready position. Ready position. Ball's coming. Backswing. Take that. Okay? That's it. It's called your unit turn. Okay? That's it. Ready. Unit turn. Okay? Or even more if you want. You want to twist that body. Right? Okay? See? Your legs naturally came forward. Because your body is going forward now. And that's how your body should going, not back. Understand? Okay, let's try again. Let's try. Ready? Yeah. Good. carry that ball and push it over. Right? Nice, guide it. Guide it through. Yeah. Watch the ball. And hitting it with your racket. Yeah. Watch that ball. Yeah. Now you're getting more power. Right? But the power comes from the body. Not your arm. Bottom up. Okay, that's good. Now, follow through a bit more. You're cutting that swing a bit short. So just keep coming through and turn the body. Show me that swing. Ready position. Ready position. Unit turn. Swing. Slow. Yeah. Okay, that's nice. Okay. Okay. Right, and you just have to do that and matter the ball. Watch the ball. Look at that ball all the way to the end. Ah. Your head's moving too quick. Watch that ball to the end, yes. Just watch the ball, right? Watch that ball, yes. Look at the ball. Don't take your eyes off that ball. Watch it. Come on. Yes. Okay, so keep watching that ball. Okay, now it gets a lot harder when it comes to faster. Okay, watch that ball. Watch that ball. That ball. On the ball. Sit on the ball. Ball out. Out. Yeah. Oh. And yeah, watch that ball. That ball. Yes. See, your head does, your head shouldn't turn. Right? Your head's watching that ball and it's just your eyes that follow the ball. Not your head. You move your head and your body moves. Your racket moves. Watch that ball. Head still. Good. Head still. Good. Head still. It's your eyes, yeah? Cutting that stroke a bit short, right? Go for that full push through. Follow through. Yeah, see? You don't even have to hit it hard, but it goes out. But you got your body, you got your follow through, you got your ready, your rack, and your swing. Now, that's a big hit. A difficult hit. Hey, don't get the trade away. Watch the ball. Yeah. I'm trying to hit the baseline, okay? I don't want it hard, I want it on the baseline. Closer to the baseline. Closer to the baseline. Still service line. Halfway there. Alright, try and get it to the baseline. Very good. Watching that ball. There you go, it's getting closer. Not